everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to log out of your Wise account on a web browser. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser to begin. Also, make sure to be on the homepage of Wise.com account, and once you are inside the main homepage, go and click on your name appearing at the top right hand corner of your screen. Give it a click, and in the pop-up, you'll be able to see a logout button. Click on logout, but make sure that you remember your credential for your Wise.com account if you want to get back to your account. Once you click on the logout button, you'll end up in the official page. To log in back again, click the login link at the top right and follow the on-screen prompts till the end. That's how you can easily log out of your Wise account on a web browser. I hope you learned how to do it. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.